Hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Donnie channel. Today, I got $42,000. I bought a truck and hired a driver. We got the freight shaker. And yeah, day cab for now. I might switch them all out or upgrade them later on. Probably will. Yep, so that's that. And the driver manager, or less, the first employee. Well, the second, I guess I'd be the first. Anyways, let's hopefully he does pretty good. He's currently resting in Pecos. Why he's resting in Pecos, maybe he's tired, who knows. Anyways, if he doesn't make the cut, we'll have to tan his ass and hire somebody else, simple as that. Okay, that's out of the way. Now let's go to us. Got to get out the load. Up to somewhere. Let's see, we got some trucks. We got a combine harvester. Another harvester. Albuquerque, we just came from Albuquerque. I'd rather not go back just yet. See what else we got. What the hell? We're doing crane. Odessa.
Ready to roll.
Ain't exactly the greatest on it, but
straight on. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Go straight on.
Oh man, I'm going to set the truck stop.
Keep
now.
Right and then
get
turn
the truck
right.
Fixed.
Turn right.
It's gonna get the truck fixed. Oh well.
Keep left and then exit left.
Run across another one, we'll stop and do it. If not,
exit
no
left.
Big deal.
Thank you.
6 miles. Going to the same place.
Let's do this.
You gotta hit it sideways. All right, we're off to Odessa, 176 miles. I was going to go with the Freightliner Classic or the fleet truck, but the windshield wipers shoot through the dash in it, so I need to update it. I was going to hit the Cascade. 7,000 pounds. We should have enough. Be close.
straight on.
Subway cross street.
Turn left. safe and sound.
Miles, 4 hours, 12 minutes, 73.5 gallons of fuel, $10,792 earned, and 342 XP, level 14.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.